What's up, guys? So today I'm in Philadelphia, Philly, as they call it, for the Monrovia Fashion Week USA, and it will be holding later this evening. And I'll be giving you guys some behind the scenes shots from the event, and let's see how it goes. So briefly, it's morning here in Philly, and I'm gonna just give you a brief tour of the room. So you can see the TV. Don't mind me, the bed is a bit messed up, but just checked in yesterday night and I had to just drop my bed. I was so tired yesterday. Came in from DC. Yeah, bed. And the wonderful view, the airport, the Philadelphia airport is over there somewhere. Yeah, the nice view from my room. To you and me uptown, dancing all around till the disco ball pops. But I have to be me, and everyone can see your anger is misplaced. And I'm gonna tell ya, don't hate me, cause I get.
She was nominated this year at the 2018 Liberian Entertainment Award. Her name is Comfort.
Yes, yes, yes.
We're about to see Comfort.
Entrepreneur.
online. I've seen it. It looks really nice. So I hope you guys will support it. So I want you guys to put your hands together for our next designer by the name of Philip.
Versatile, let's do it.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, before I even say what I want to say, I want you to help me. And we're going to put him on the spot because he don't like the spotlight. Please help us welcome our business partner, our big boss, Kofa himself right there. Come on. We're not about to stand up there like we the one putting everything here together. It's a team. There's no I. All right? So, this is for the community. This is to go. Monrovia Fashion Week USA is here to stay. And we're going to grow every year. So we need you to help this event become bigger. So go home, tell a friend, and tell them that next year will be even bigger. So y'all get ready because we ain't going nowhere. And to all the wonderful designers, please put your hands together for them again. Yes. And our lovely models, 95% of Liberians, we have talent and we're utilizing that. Of course, our amazing staff, everybody that brought their amazing talent together to put aside differences to work no matter what. We thank you all.
We want to thank you for coming. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting us. I never thought a bunch of Liberians doing this. So thank you for coming.